Right, I'm just going over the last few shots with my actress about Saturday. What's the main shot we need to get? How's it go? Are you looking forward to working with Stew Stew on Saturday?
That's okay.
Are you looking forward to being in the film?
Film.
Just checking the weather report for tomorrow, and so far it's supposed to be sunny tomorrow for the filming. Right, I've just arrived on the set. We've got these houses specially made, and these cars. Everything here you see is made out of cardboard.
What time do you call this? Lucy's been here for 25 minutes. You shouldn't do that to your staff.
As you can see, the hired help are prima donnas themselves. One of my actresses, how are you feeling today?
I'm so nervous.
Well, I'm just coming to see the main actress for today, and she makes loads of demands, and one of them is she doesn't get out of bed for more than £1 million.
As her agent.
Can we discuss this deal?
Yep.
Hello, Mia.
Me too.
You want to see? Okay. This is the concentration on the actress's face. Nothing can destroy the stare. What was that? Costume department and wardrobe. So shooting was supposed to start at around 10 o'clock. No car driver, no production assistant, no main actor. Other than that, all on schedule, it's going good. Our two actresses are keeping themselves busy.
How are you doing?
I'm good, man.
Wheelchair.
Wheelchair.
Line.
Is this our driver?
Do we walk from there to there to Stew Stew so he can make a video? Yeah?
Okay.
Good girl. Guess we need to start up here, don't we?
You will do one of two things. You will admit to everything, or you'll say he's just not the same, and you'll begin to wonder why you came. Where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere along in a bitter destiny.
So you come into frame screaming. Just phoned our actor Shamir, and he was in bed. So cup of tea?
Cup of tea sounds good.
Thanks, man.
Yeah, I know. I've done some good behind the scenes shots. The only thing is, I forgot to press the record button a couple of times.
Let's see your camera. Oh, that's good. Yeah, you got the director's hat. There you go. There's director's hat. There you go.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
What happened?
I'm sorry, I overslept. Alarm didn't go off. I'm acting like a little star, aren't I?
Go!
She likes that. Okay.
Again?
Oh, do it again. Yeah.
That's it.
That's better than being his back support.
You had a good day today?
Very good, I have enjoyed every minute of it.
You had a good day today?
Wonderful. Best day of my life. Fantastic. Brilliant. Love the exercise, I needed it. Thank you.
Have you had a nice day?
Great. I lost my Saturday wages. Disgusting. Help me out late at night. Extreme places I had gone, but never seen any light.